Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm out in the woods and walking the dog. It's Saturday today. It's weekend. I'm a starseed. I'm a lion starseed. In other words, I'm a fairy. I am a fairy. I like to play a fairy. Yes, I'm a starseed. I'm a starseed from the planet Lyra. I'm a starseed Lyran. It couldn't be science fiction I'm talking about. But I will try to speak English. I will try to do my best. So, you can take it. Leave it, I love it. And if someone is telling about only Atlantis and only about the Draconians and Barbarians, and they give you a little bit hint what a chakra is, the 7th chakra, and they give me the 32 minor chakra, and you're talking about gods, different gods, that might be a terror group you are into. Because I'm playing an online computer game, and I was to a spiritual conventions in the online game. And there was a person that was talking to me, and he was giving me a little bit hint what a 7th chakra is, and there was a lady that was giving a hint of what a 32 minor chakra is. And you can go in on Google and search on the Kabbalah tree, the chakra, and then you will find the 32 chakra. You will find the 32 chakra in Google. There is no man or woman that have control over the chakra. Spirituality is free. Everybody can go in on Google and learn about spirituality. Spirituality is free and should be free. And if someone trying to come in, convince you about to their gods, it might be a terror group. Yes. This is my dog. He's so cute. So, I don't say the person I was talking to was a terrorist, but he was acting like he was knowing someone that was is terrorist, because he was saying he was moved from UK to France, and he was saying Jesus was don't care with the Christian. I don't think Jesus is don't care with the Christian. I think Jesus is don't care with the religion. I think Jesus is light worker. That's my belief. It's my belief. I have right to believe what I want. But he was acting like he was not okay, because he was saying Jesus doesn't care about you. And that's not true. Jesus is care about other humans, but he doesn't care for religions. For religions are only way are the only way to begin them all. Religion are the only way to begin them all. And that's true. People is finally waking up on YouTube and making videos about religions, because religions is only about to going into war. I don't like religion either. I'm a spiritual light worker. Religion only kill each other. And that's true. And I'm a spiritual lightworker. You can learn free about spirituality on Google, learn books on the library. You can study spirituality. But be aware, if someone say Jesus doesn't care about other humans, it's not true. Jesus doesn't care about religion, because Jesus was a light worker too. I'm not trying to convince you, this is my belief. I have right to believe what I want. It could be science fiction, maybe. But at least people is waking up on YouTube and making videos about religions, because religions kill each other. Religion is about to go in war. And now in America, there is a free resistance group that is trying to convince people to believe in God, and God like weapons, and the want weapons, and there exists resistance movement groups in America that is terrorist, that is going to war against the government. And they are really dangerous, these groups. You can make some research on Google, on YouTube. It's true. The free resistance movement exists in America. And it's the same in America like it's in the Middle East. There exists terror group in America that exists to trying to convince you. And there is only one God, and it's Yahweh. And Yahweh will protect you. Yahweh will give you love. Yahweh will give you money. Yahweh will give you power. Be aware if someone is trying to convince you about that. It might be a terror group in America or USA. Balder? Balder? Yeah, you're so cute, dog. You are so cute. Yeah, you're so cute. What are you doing, Balder? No. And when the free resistance movement in America is talking about Yahweh will give you love, money, power, control, it's not true. He's trying to convince you to make war against the government. And it's a terror group. You can go on Google, there begin to exist some websites that is talking about Yahweh will give you money, power, love, and so on. And then we will give you a hint what a chakra is and spirituality is, and he might give you some women and some money, and he might give you some weapons in the end to go to war against the government. And it's a terror group. It's a terror group in America that exists today. Like ISIS in the Middle East, there exists a terror group in America. They just call themselves something about free resistance movement or something like that. You can make a little bit research on Google or YouTube and you will find it. By the way, I'm a starseed. I'm here to wake you up to what's going on. and the ISIS and the free resistance movement in America are trying to make a war. Maybe a third, war, but I don't know. I just call them terror groups. I don't call it war. Sorry if I don't talk clean English. It's because I'm from my other country. But I'm trying my best. And maybe if you're not a narrow-minded one, you might understand me. And I'm a light worker. I'm a starseed. My belief is light working. I'm a starseed and my belief is light working. Light working is spiritual. Light working can be about aliens and spiritual. So, it's weekend today. So, can you have a good weekend today? Bye bye.